the Los Angeles Clippers chose not to speak publicly about owner Donald Sterling's purported comments urging a woman to not bring black people to his team's games. Instead, they made a silent protest on Sunday, running out of the tunnel for game 4 of their first round playoff at Golden State, wearing their warmups. Then they huddled at center court and tossed their warmups to the ground, going through their pregame routine with their red Clippers shirts inside out to hide the team's logo.